looks like we have an uninvited guest.
Is that so?
A human. A woman.
I'm afraid I should ask the uninvited one to leave. That is what you want. Actually, I happen to be acquainted with that woman. A storm is approaching.
Thank you. Devil boy. Oh, wait. Better listen to what others say, lad. This tower here is very sturdy. You see? Your tricks will do no good. No good!
Zip it, or I'll pierce that big nose.
That could be a problem. Just hear me out. You've got nothing to lose, right? My name is Jester, and I know a thing or two about this place. That thing there is a power generator for this entire sector. In order to open the door, you need to apply a little something to it first. Do you know what that is, kid? Or is that too difficult for you?
Get to the point, or do you want to keep on dancing?
Actually, I prefer a sword to be my partner. May I have this dance, my lady? Bingo! That is what the something is. Remember that, kid. Write it down on your hand if you don't trust your head.
I see. Thanks. You still piss me off, though.
Devil boy, and welcome to hell. Please accept my gift. Don't be humble. Just take it. After all, we're buddies, aren't we?
Well, isn't that special? To be honest, I was expecting something a little better than this.
Hey, Yeah! too easy.
Brother, our guest is sighing.
Sigh? What is sigh?
Well, a sigh is when...
Enough already! How long are you two gonna keep carrying on like this? In case you didn't get the hint, I'll spell it out. Your guest wants to go through. Got it?
Our job here is to guard this door.
That's right! We can't let you pass!
Come on!
have been waiting for a long time. Yes, a very long time. For someone stronger than us. Someone who can control us. My name is Agni. And my name is Rudra. You shall take us with you. We can be a great help to you.
Okay, but on one condition.
What is it? Name it!
No talking.
Fair enough. As you wish.
No talking. Good.